There are some do's and don'ts of an SOP. When it comes to some mandates, we should always follow the instructions specified in the application material. A student should emphasize everything from a positive viewpoint and always use active voice. Demonstrate everything by example. For instance, don't tell that you are a persistent person. Show it through specific experiences. Pay special attention to the introductory paragraph, which should capture the reader's interest and tell them about your motivations. Introductory paragraph is very important, guys. That the reason for that is it builds the momentum of the document. So if the introduction is not that attractive, the admission committee, it won't grasp the attention of the admission committee. And always proofread carefully. Proofread twice, proofread thrice, and make sure that the errors are minimized to the very end. When we talk about some things you should never do in an SOP, don't mention your SAT, GMAT, GRE or TOEFL scores or even your college scores. Ranks can be mentioned. For example, if you are scored in top 10% of your class, you can mention that. Don't use too many strong and common adjectives. Words like meaningful, beautiful, challenging, rewarding, awarding. These words are not acceptable. Don't use overly common phrases and non-specific information. Don't copy from any available samples or templates. Plagiarism is a legal offense. So what plagiarism is, guys, basically copying anybody else's work is plagiarism. It's a legal offense. It can ruin your academic career, and also actually it can prevent you from getting into US even as a tourist in future. And don't use quotes. Quotes are really not required in an SOP because they are quotes by somebody else and they do not align with your future study goals. An SOP should be an original document written by you, and it should be about you.